Over here you can see, comparing the 5G and the 4G, 5G is much smaller, much compact, the digital economy development. And today, for Huawei, we are one of the pioneers of 5G in China.
虽然体积很小，但是它的速度太快，它是太快。这个将把这个速度控制起来，实现实现回去之后，有机会。One
person can even carry and climb onto the tower and install. So in Korea,
and this
material. Actually, this material is
material, integrated manufacturing process because of the heat.
Once our full AI output. So these are the equipment that you will see. So Huawei is going into the bigger series. So this is to mean that you want to dream inside the car. So that car, how the car become more intelligent. And as well as the software development capability. So to give you an update about Z technologies as well as the development platform to support Malaysia
and many other industries. So the future possibilities are imaginable.
Communication among all the parties as well as the command and control. So the command center that some suspect item will be found nearby on the street. But even the backside of it, by entering into the system with AI supported, we still able to enable this safe city solution. So this put up all the images that has been captured by the surrounding cameras. Safe city solution. And this solution has been widely deployed in China.